asked me which way I liked it. I told him I like my shit from back.
You are now watching And Sarah the Goddess.
What's up, beauty gang? It's your girl And Sarah, and welcome back to my channel. So today, y'all, I'm going to be restoring these two wigs that I found in my wig bin this morning. I was like, yo, I just said I wanted to do a blonde with like a chestnut color wig. So we're gonna do that today with these two wigs. This one already got like a blonde streak in it, but I want a bigger blonde streak. I want to be a little dramatic. And I did cut bangs in this one a long time ago, so I'm going to leave the bangs alone. We're gonna leave the bangs alone, but I think I want like this much colored blonde. So I'm gonna bleach that, cut her, because she all jacked as far as her ends go. Her ends are dumpy. But this wig right here, y'all, is jacked, okay? I don't know what I'm gonna do with her. She already got like cut. She don't need to be cutting anymore. She cut in layers already. But once I wash her and she dry, you'll see the layers. It's been sitting in my bin for a minute, so. I don't know, we're gonna figure something out here. I wish I had like a red color, like rinse I could put in this one. Cause I don't wanna do that, I don't know. Cause it's brown already and blonde. I don't know, we're gonna see what we can do. Cause she look crazy. Let me mix this bleach up and I'll be right back.
Ladies, we got something special for y'all tonight, you know what I'm saying? I think y'all gonna enjoy this one right here. You know what I'm saying? Roll with it. Yeah. I don't know what y'all gonna do. Y'all gonna keep front tonight or y'all gonna get on in. You know what I'm saying? Up in here tonight, man. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, hey, truth.
Sexy lady.
What?
Give me your number, girl.
Hey, Susie Wong, you roll with it. Come on.
Sexy lady. I wanna rock your world.
Let's go, Trey.
Okay, y'all, so this is what she looking like. The color been on there for about, I want to say, and she accidentally got over there, but it's okay because we're gonna fix that. But I'm gonna say it's been on for like 40 minutes, so it's definitely time to rinse her out.
Is that a duck? Okay.
Roll with it.
about to cut this wig, style her, and yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do with the other wig yet, so we'll see.
Everything heavy when we step up. You can't hang with a gang, you a fellow. Yeah, everything check, come Stella. Let me bag it up for you, said the bank teller. Everything heavy when we step up. You can't hang with a gang, you a fellow. Yeah, everything check, come Stella. Let me bag it up for you, said the bank teller. Hello, hi, I know they give me blight, but don't approach aggressive cause they ain't gon' let it fly.
I'm gonna lose it. Thank you.